is not lies or mystery. They call me the human heart. Hope never dies. At worst, it only sleeps. And all that we surrender, Christmas safely keeps. For in the very end, the message that Christmas is always sending is that it is never too late to change any lives, anything. Merry Christmas. Mwah! Merry Christmas.
Ladies and gentlemen, one time, really, really, really loud for Mr. Philip Brandon. Las Vegas, seriously. What'd you think? Well, bless your heart, thank you. What is that? Oh my God, shoot me now. With the exception of them, the rest of you seem like you're relatively normal. With that in mind, how about a round of applause for a group of men and women who deserve it a whole lot more than we do. And that'd be the folks in the United States Armed Forces. Bless everyone of them and their families. And if you don't mind, another group of people who never, ever get the recognition they deserve. How about one job for the incredible job our road crew did twice today? And if you guys don't mind, turn around. The guys with the lighting up stuff back there. Thank you, boys. All right, Las Vegas, would you like to meet some of this talent? Alright, well, have yourselves a seat. This is going to take a while. First up, please welcome Miss Ava Davis. Miss April Berry. Miss Jody Rizzo-Katz. Wait till you hear this next one sing for you. Say hello to Dari Manish. And I'm fairly positive they have not invented an adjective to describe this next young lady. So I'm just going to say, Chloe Lowry. All right, the other side of the fence. On guitar and vocal, say hello to Andrew Ross. I can't wait to hear this one. From London, England, Nathan James. Let's go for the hat trick. Dustin Bray! And if you don't mind, one of the greatest rock and roll singers on the planet, brother, my brother, Jeff Scott Soto.
And Las Vegas, and also all you Yahoo D groupers out here tonight, you know who you are. Please give a nice, warm, lovable feeling for our musical director, my best friend in all the world, Mr. Al Petrelli!
Sit down.